used to work on this, so y'all know what to expect here after a while. Okay, third place in the Texas Pro Stock. Number 53, Thomas Wallbacker, right? Okay, he's got 780 points, third place. I think that's right. I might be wrong. I don't know. Either way, he's got third place in points from this season. Here's your trophy. And is there anybody you'd like to say thanks to? Or? Okay, very good. How does it feel to be the only Volkswagen running out here?
Lonely.
All right. Well, we still got another race coming up, and wish you luck tonight. Good luck, and congratulations. Second place, mid-season points championship, number 77, D.B. Carter. Congratulations, and congratulations on your new track record.
Thank the track out here, first of all. This is a real nice track facility. We got the best fans in Texas, period. The best officials, best safety crew. This is really the greatest place I've ever raced, and I've raced 25 years. I want to thank my sponsors, Warren Car Salvage, J&N Auto Air, Farms, and Christi. And thank you for being back.
Well, glad to be back. We got some good racing coming up tonight. We got the mid-season points championship race. What do you think about that? Who's going to win this one? Any predictions? Okay, we'll have to wait and see. I knew that was coming for one reason or the other. Well, congratulations. And the rest of the year is going to go good for you, I hope. And congratulations for your new track record.
Thank you.
Express Tech Automotive. Now when he comes around with that checkered flag, taking 6-3 laps, let's give him a big hand way up high over his face. Like I said, they can't hear you, but they can see you, and they appreciate it.
Thank you. Okay.
Number 68, Dave Hunt, number 77, Dean Carter, number 2, Gary Clancy.
and he wants to sell that automobile. He has dreams of being a patrol number 37.
TV Carter, let's hear it for TV.
Congratulations on a race well run.
All right, number 55, Steve Carpenter. Everybody, let's give it up.